It's this team against the nations of the
world. Both managers have picked strong lineups today, no real surprises.
Lineup here. The team are lining up in a 4-4-2. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Gundogan. It's a throw-in. Messi shoots! Oh my word, what a finish! Well, that shot was perfectly placed. What a finish! Finish. He's put them back into it.
Great technique there. Kept his eye on the ball and placed his header well to put it past the goalkeeper.
Determined challenge there.
Can he get a shot in?
Edison picks it up. That's good link-up play. Neymar. Oh, awful challenge.
Oh, and it's the first card of the day, and it's yellow.
Headed on. That's a rare poor pass from this skilled player. Defenders are looking to the assistant, but the flag stays down.
Seymour has the ball.
Look at that technique.
Okay. It's tight, but a good call by the referee's assistant.
Seymour has the ball. Keeper gets the game going. He could be punished for that mistake. Great finish. That's his second goal.
Great first half. They brought on a few substitutes for the second half. Excellent defending to block the shot. Gets in the way of the shot. And that's a goal kick. Just the goalkeeper to beat now. Oh, good save by the goalkeeper. Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing that great save again. Aim towards a penalty spot. What an opportunity. Using the width here. That one has gone out of play. They've won it back. Oh, quality defending there. Passed well. Well read. He's cut it back inside. What a well-timed tackle. Koke. And the referee calls playback for offside. He's headed the ball forward. Ah, oh, defending. Good ball. Oh, he did really well there. Passed inside. He's found an opening. Now that's a delightful finish. Solid strike there, never in doubt. Good distribution. Oh, that'll take the pressure off. And he's stayed onside. An absolute world-class finish. Just what they needed. A great goal. Full time here, some tantalising football on display, and a comfortable win for this team.